Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are doing very well. Again, I came with the new case study question from class 12. Chapter is inverse trigonometric function. So let's get started with the question. Question is, Government of India is planning to fix a hoarding board at the face of a building on the road of a busy market for awareness on COVID-19 protocol. Ram, Robert and Rahim are the three engineers who are working on this project. A is considered to be a person. You can see clearly in the diagram. Weaving the hoarding board 20 meters away from the building. So BE is nothing but our building. This is our building. And A is weaving the board 20 meters away from the building. So AB distance is 20 meters. Ram, Robert and Rahim suggested to place the hoarding board at three different locations C, D, E. So these three are the different suggested places for the hoarding board. Okay, C is at the height of 10 meter, means BC length is given from the ground level. Okay, for the weaver A, here the weaver A is the angle of elevation of D is double the angle of elevation of C. So angle of elevation of D means DAB. We can see clearly DAB is given. It is double the angle of elevation at C, means CAB. So from this condition, angle of elevation of D is double the angle of elevation of C. We got this expression. Then angle of elevation of E. So that means EAB will come is triple the angle of elevation of C for the same weaver, for the weaver at A position. Triple the angle of elevation at C, that means three times angle CAB. Look at the figure given and based on the above information, answer the following. Now we'll come to the question. Measure of angle CAB. Now clearly, if you observe the diagram, this is C, A and B. Okay, somewhere here D is there, then E is there. These points also are joined. So CAB means this angle. So AB length also given 20 meter. You can check the diagram again. BC length given. So opposite and adjacent side is given. So if I suppose this is theta, I can write tan theta as BC by AB opposite by adjacent, that is 10 by 20, which gives 1 by 2. So my theta will be, angle will be, that is CAB will be tan inverse 1 by 2. Hence, which option will be correct? B option will be correct. Second question is measure of angle DAB. So see, we got one relation from the given condition. DAB is twice of CAB, right? Two times, double the angle of elevation at C. That means here this I supposed as theta. So if I apply here tan value, tan of DAB is equal to tan 2 theta, and then tan 2 theta using property I can write as 2 tan theta 1 minus tan square theta, and tan theta value I got as 1 by 2. That's why in first question I wrote theta as tan inverse 1 by 2, right? So my tan theta is 1 by 2. That value if I substitute here, I will get this 2 will go, no doubt, 1 by 4. So cross multiplication in denominator, so we will get 1 by 3 by 4, which ultimately gives 4 by 3. Okay, so we can write DAB angle will be tan inverse 4 by 3, which is C option. So C option will be correct. So this is the main step here. Okay, we used property 2 theta. First I wrote DAB as twice of CAB. Then applied tan theta both sides. So using the property tan theta, we know from the first question, calculation, and then final answer. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री इज मेजर ऑफ एंगल ई ए बी एंड इट इज गिवन दैट ई ए बी इज इक्वल टू थ्री टाइम्स सी ए बी. ओके एंड सी ए बी आई सपोज एज थीटा, है ना. सो थ्री थीटा. सो इफ आई अप्लाई बोथ साइड टैन आई विल गेट टैन थ्री थीटा. सो टैन थ्री थीटा फॉर्मूला वी कैन राइट हियर, थ्री टैन थीटा माइनस टैन क्यूब थीटा, वन माइनस थ्री टैन स्क्वायर थीटा. सी सिंस दिस क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड ऑन इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक सो इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट वी शुड अप्लाई इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑल्सो बिकॉज हियर ई ए बी वी गॉट एज थ्री थीटा. ओके वेयर थीटा इज टैन इनवर्स वन बाय टू, राइट. सो हियर आई कैन अप्लाई दैट प्रॉपर्टी ऑल्सो, inverse trigonometric formula also, but no problem, we can apply trigonometric also. Anyway, we should save our time and we should get fast answer, should be answer we should get fast, right. So we can apply trigonometric formula also. Tan theta value we can substitute, which is 1 by 2. So here 3 by 2 minus 1 by 8 in numerator we will get. Here 3 by 4. So cross multiply or take LCM, it will give 12 minus 1 by 8 and here 1 by 4. Okay. So this will be 11 by 8 and 1 by 4. So 4 to the 8 if you cancel, 11 by 2. So this is actually tan of angle EAB is 11 by 2. So EAB will be tan inverse 11 by which is in option D. So option D will be correct. Question number 4 is A dash is another weaver standing on the same line. In figure you must have seen that this is A point and somewhere A dash is given. Okay. If this width of the road is 5 meter, this width 5 meter given. AB already 20 meter given and CB already 10 meter given. Okay. Difference between CAB angle and CA dash B. So, okay, angle CAB minus CA dash B. This difference we should find. Already we got this in first question, we got this as tan inverse 1 by 2, right? Okay, this is my theta, hai na? Theta is tan inverse 1 by 2 I got in first question of the same case study. Then CA dash B can I find? So yes, because in triangle CA dash B, this whole triangle using tan trigonometric ratio, tan by hai na? BC by A dash B. So BC is 10, 10 by A dash B length will be 20 plus 5. 25. Okay, so 5 2s are 10, 2 by 5 I will get. That means this is CA dash B is equal to 10. Okay, tan actually, tan CA dash B. So CA dash B will be tan inverse 2 by 5. So this tan inverse 2 by 5 value I will substitute here. Okay, now this is actually what. Remember tan inverse x minus tan inverse y formula. This will be tan inverse x minus y1 plus xy. So that only we will substitute here. X and y are 1 by 2 and 2 by 5. Okay, cross multiply if we do, we will get 5 minus 4 by 10. And here 2, 2 will get cancelled. Okay, or we will keep 2, don't cancel it because anyway denominator will be same. Okay, denominator will be same in numerator and denominator. Okay, by 10 we will get, so we can cancel that. So this will be 10 plus 2 by 10. Okay, now we can cancel this. So only tan inverse 1 by 10 plus 2 means 12. Okay, 1 by 12 will be the answer. So in previous question we seen that our answer does not matches the options. One tan inverse 1 by 12 we got. Now in question number 5 we'll check whether options are in our favor or not. Maybe some misprint is there in previous question. Okay, so domain and range of tan inverse x, this is very direct question. Domain we know throughout R we can take x values, so R means C and D option we can check here. Then minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 will be its range, not 0 to pi by 2. Okay, that means our C option is correct.